Mullet could be making a big comeback. A recent spread in Vogue Italia featured models sporting choppy mullets, while models at this season's Paris Fashion Week also started their stuff sporting the trend. Joe, you used to have a pretty bad mullet.
I used to have a lot of things, but yes. Look, I...
Joe, look at you.
That was me back in the mid-1990s. Oh, wow. There may have been a slight bit of retouching, but it's a pretty accurate representation. I used to have the king of all mullets. I used to...
You look like you killed something, like a murderer.
It was just... Well, I'm not saying I didn't.
Though, too, did
I used to... East Street was very big. Great Channel 10 show, I believe. East Street was very big. And they had a character called Joey Valentine, who used to wear a bandana across his head. And I had pimples all over my forehead. And I thought, this is great. I'll just wear a bandana like Joey Valentine and no one will ever know. Turns out it wasn't.
I can relate to that. I did that with beauty spots. I used eyeliner and I had beauty spots all over my face to cover my acne.
The mullet's great because everyone is so transfixed with their hair going, oh my God, what is that on the back of his head? They don't notice how ugly the front of you is.
James Matheson.
Oh boy.
You used to have one too, yes?
Oh, I've had some shocking hair. Don't break my heart. My achy, breaky heart.
Did you ever do a mullet?
No, I don't think so, but I used to cut my own hair for a long time.
Did you?
Yeah, yeah.
Why? How did you do the back?
Oh, just poorly. You know?
Rabbit snippet.
Why did you do that?
I don't know. I've always been that sort of person that goes to get their hair cut, and if the hairdresser says, do you like it? Is it all right? You go, oh, yeah, you know. Too sheepish to actually tell them I don't like it. Ah. So rather than suffer that humiliation, I just do it myself.
Cut it yourself.
Yeah. Mm. Could have just grown some balls, but, you know, that was my decision.